Hey there, I was working on this composite and I decided I wanted to add a little bit of light coming from here. And rather than make it from scratch, I thought I would try to find a brush. And I've used brushes in the past that have lights and I just thought I'd find a new one and try it. So let's see how this goes. I haven't done it yet. I downloaded a brush that I found and I'll put a link underneath this to this brush that I found. So I'm gonna load the brush. So I'm gonna come up here and I'm gonna click load brushes, and the brush that I found is called Rays of Light. I'm loading it. Okay, that took a little bit of time, so I paused the video so it could load. Now let's see if it's here. My brushes. No, it doesn't. Oh, here they are. Okay, so this is what we have, and I think we can look at these large thumbnails and see them better. So this looks like we'll try one of these, maybe this one. So I'm going to come over to my layers and to the top and add a new layer, and here it is. So you can make it bigger and smaller by pressing your right bracket keys, and I'm just going to make it like right here and see how it goes. Okay, so I had black on top, so let me switch that and let's try this again. So there we go, that's pretty cool. I like it, but it's a little bit much, so I'm gonna turn it down. And I can move it. So, and turn it if I wanted, depending on if I took it. If you use a brush and you are even like slightly off screen, then it's gonna cut off your brush, so you have to kind of do it and then move it. So let's just try, I wanna see what another one looks like. So I'm gonna add a new layer, come over to my brushes, and let's play with a couple of them just for fun. It's kind of fun to play with brushes, so I can turn it, let's see. Or I can just flip it when I'm done. I guess I'll just do that. Oh, there we go. Let's see how this looks. I'm gonna do it further down. And then I'll put it up here. So that one's a little bit more intense, and then you can lower the opacity. So I could use them both, but I'd have to make sure the angles were right. But it's pretty fun, so I just wanted to show you some quickie fun things you could do with brushes, and have a great day.